transmission directed to Kairos. Elephas, we must deploy and wait for a response.
Priority Vox Channel Secundus. Lord Ascendant, I lead the faithful assaulting Capital Spire. I am pleased to report that the Spire's defenders have fallen. They were unprepared for an attack from within. We shall hold the Spire and await your transmission bearing further instructions. Glory to the Ascendant! Glory to Khorne!
Can you divine Kairos' position?
Yes, if we intercept his response. But we will first need to slaughter many to strengthen my vision in the warp.
Ah, Neroth, you need but to ask.
Assailants! Push them back! Do not let them gain a foothold on the Spire!
And regroup! 4th and 17th! I want an assault line of Bane Wolves pressing this position!
Why does anything think I can
kill? The fiends! They've broken our lines! 15th! Open a box with air support and stand by! If they encroach the HQ, I want the sky to fall on them!
Yeah. hot and on approach.
Do not presume to command me.
Ready! That is the Imperial Guards!
Give me small steps, corrupt.
sacrifices ready for the altar.
Ready to kill.
Meridian is as helpless as a babe set upon by wolves. Remain stationed there and repel any invaders. Your reward for your faith shall be forthcoming. Skulls to Khorne.
Help us, Lucal.
Does not yet know that I have descended upon his followers. Neroth, where did the message originate from?
It came from Typhon. For 10,000 years, I have awaited a worthy offering to the Dark Gods. The Blood Raven's very chapter master would make a fitting tribute.
Oh, but the tribute will be mine, sorcerer. Remember who it is you serve.
You both serve me, and that will not be forgotten. How you do so is entirely of your choosing. But fail me, and your choices will narrow to how loudly you scream for the rest of eternity.
Lord Abaddon, victory is within my grasp. I have intercepted a message from Kairos. He is on Typhon.
Go then to Typhon and witness yourselves how Kairos will destroy the Blood Ravens.
Kairos is but one man.
As are you.